A Brunswick resident showed up in big numbers tonight to oppose the site of a train maintenance facility. The Northern New England Passenger Rail Authority wants to build the layover and maintenance station in the city to store and fix their engines. News 8's Cam Tran is live in Brunswick now with why so many are up in arms about this facility. Cam?
Well, Tracy, the Rail Authority wants to build that maintenance facility right here along these railroad tracks. The only problem is roughly 100 residents live in this surrounding area, and many residents feel that maintenance facility could decrease their property values. In a standing room only meeting, more than 100 Brunswick residents made vocal their concerns and questions.
Will this facility, wherever it is, bring tax revenue to Brunswick?
Tough questions for the Northern New England Passenger Rail Authority, or NEPRA, who wants to expand Downeaster passenger train service from Portland to Brunswick. In order to do that, though, they are looking to build a 40,000 square foot layover and maintenance facility between Church Road and Stanwood Street in Brunswick.
It's close to the station. It's railroad property. It's adjacent to the track. It's long and it's flat. And it was really very suitable to the, you know, the development of a layover facility. So that's why it was something that we considered. Right here as a first step.
The facility could service and house up to 3 rail cars at one time. Most at tonight's public hearing want the service facility to be located somewhere else in Brunswick. These homeowners feel the proposed site is too close to residential housing and could affect air quality and bring excess noise to their neighborhoods.
The neighborhoods that would be affected are full of young families and children and working taxpayers. We are hopeful for the opportunities passenger rail service will bring to our community. We're not opposed to trains passing by. However, we believe strongly that this particular site is the wrong location for a train layover and maintenance facility.
And with so much opposition tonight, the Rail Authority says they will highly consider looking at other locations here in Brunswick. Still, though, they hope to have that maintenance facility open by fall of 2012. Live in Brunswick, Cam Tran, News 8.